Hello, hello, welcome back. Today we're going to do an unboxing of our brand new fall 2022, the Rainbow Loom BFF Mega Combo Set with bracelet buttons. This kit is perfect for making bracelets with your best friends. There's so much accessories that you can't miss out on customizing and decorating your bracelets. We've even included enough tools for both you and your friends to loom together. This set features 6,800 pastel bands, 200 alpha beads, 2 purple looms, 40 cute bubble stickers, and 2 BFF looms. And if you didn't know, it's our 10-year anniversary. We're super excited to be celebrating this big milestone with you and can't wait to show what we put together for you in this kit. So let's open this up. First thing you'll find is our new bubble stickers. Our team has put together some cute icons and messages for you and your friends to put on your bracelets. Next, you'll find a set of clear gift bags. Then below that, you'll have a double-sided instruction that show you all the stickers you're going to get, how to use all the tools like the loom, and even bracelet designs you can make from this kit. Now onto our new BFF loom. You'll get a pink and turquoise one. This is what it looks like up close in the front, the back. And to make a fishtail bracelet, all you gotta do is place your fingers here. Start out with a figure eight. Then grab your second band and just place it right on top. And grab a third band and place it right on top. And once you're done with that, you're gonna grab your very bottom band, which is blue for me, and I'm gonna pull it over the loom, and I'll do that to the other side, and I'm gonna push down. Grab my fourth band, place it right on top, grab the very bottom band, pull it over, and push down. And I'm gonna keep on repeating that step until my bracelet is long enough to fit on my wrist. It takes around about 50 bands to make a fishtail bracelet. And this is what it looks like when you're done. Moving on to our metal hooks, you'll get two of these, one for you, one for your friend, and this is what it looks like up close. On one end, you have the metal hook for you to loom, and on the other, you have a rod to make rubber band beads, and to make those, it's very simple. You're first gonna grab a rubber band and wrap it around the rod twice, and there you have it, one rubber band bead down. Now you can add as many rubber band beads on your rod as long as they all fit and they don't overlap each other. After that, you're gonna grab your loom with a design already laid out, place your rod right on the peg, and you're gonna transfer your bead onto your loom. And I'm gonna continue to do that on every single peg that I want a rubber band bead on. Now you're gonna flip your rod to the hook side, and now you can start looming your bands. Once you're finished, this is what your bracelet's gonna look like. On to the next hook, which is also known as our bead hook. Let's take a closer look at these. Now on one end of the hook, you have your bead hook, and then on the other end, you have your band hook. And to use the bead hook, all you gotta do is slide your alpha bead right on the hook. I recommend only doing two at a time, and then you're gonna grab your single chain bracelet. You're gonna attach it to your hook, and then you're gonna transfer your alpha beads over it. And I'm gonna continue this step until I finish spelling out my word. When you're finished, this is what it looks like. Next is our rainbow loom in a new color, purple. You'll get two of these, giving you the ability to loom with your friends or even by yourself. It looks exactly like our blue rainbow loom with the same spacing in the middle. You have the same peg lengths, attachments on the side to make longer and wider creations. Now here's how you do it. To make a longer bracelet, you're gonna attach the front and end of your looms like this. Very simple, and you already have a longer loom. To make a wider bracelet, you'll attach it side by side like this. And look how easy that was. You already have a wider loom to make a wider creation or a wider bracelet. Here we have our alpha beads. There are 200 beads, which is a ton of beads for you and your friends to personalize your bracelets that you guys make together. And in this next clip, I'll show you some bracelets that we made with this kit. Here's a fishtail, and here's a single chain. Moving on, we have our fun C-clips. Did you notice that they're in new colors this time? Well, to use our C-clips, it's super duper easy. Let me show you. All you gotta do is grab the C-clips, hook it onto your rubber band, and connect both ends. And there you have it, a bracelet already made. Onto our new bracelet buttons. They're super fun, super cute to use, and great accessories for your bracelet. They come in many different shapes and colors, giving you the ability to match it to the bracelets that you and your friends are making. To start, I'm gonna make sure that my button is facing right side up. So I'm gonna check that hook in the back and make sure it's pointing downwards. After that, I am gonna pick a sticker of my liking. I'm gonna go with this purple RL. Then I'm gonna place it in the center of my button. And once it's in a good spot, I'm gonna push down on it. And then I'm gonna grab my bracelet, stretch it out, and aim my button for one of those holes and make sure it goes through completely on the other side. I wanna aim for these holes to make sure that my button is secured in my bracelet. And when you're adding on the other buttons, make sure it's all on the same side so that your buttons are facing the same way. And last but not least, I can't forget about our rubber bands. There's black, white, gold, 2 shades of yellow, 6 shades of pink, 2 shades of purple, 2 shades of blue, and 3 shades of turquoise. Before I wrap it up, I just want you to keep in mind that there are gift bags included, which means you can make a bunch of bracelets and nicely pack them up in these gift bags and give them to your friends. Look how cute these are. I'm gonna be sure to give one to my friends. And when you're done, don't forget to put everything back into your organizer case. Just imagine all the fun you and your friends will have with this kit. There's so much accessories, bands, that makes this kit worth getting. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below your favorite item out of this kit. I'll see you next time. Bye.